to be totally devastated, especially some of the remote areas.
It's like the world changed, you know.
It's angry and violent, and I think our weather's reflecting that.
It's frustrating.
Se quedó en nada. Quedaron de avisarme, y yo he llamado, y se pasan la papa caliente uno al otro.
And this situation is important enough that I, as the senior pastor here, am willing to, you know, leave on a Sunday and go, because they are important.
San Juan's by OS.
Si hay un problema y tiene defecto, hay que corregirlo bien y hacerlo bien.
Aquí dentro se mojó toda y una de basura de hoja.
Y tuvimos que botar ropa porque se nos manchó, que no le salió la mancha de la madera. Tuvimos que botar ropa, esa es ropa nueva que no han regalado.
It breaks my heart to see this and just talking to these people. I'm going to show you live wire line is right there. And when it rains, pretty much over here, just found a second home that we're going to actually participate in on the mission project for Puerto Rico with Reverend Albert, Carlos Camuy, Lane Sandin, Reverend Pat Langlois from Los Angeles, and Jill Overfield. The rain just came down and they just rotted. Finally, the panels, the zinc panels, gave in.
And most of the people that we have talked to have had medical problems. Her husband is in bed and he's bedridden right now because he's sick and dying of cancer, and he's lost his leg. I've just been blown away by the people's resilience. I'm feeling like I've come back with so much more, that they've given me so much more.
When I first saw you, I already knew there was something inside of you, something I thought that I would never find. Angel of mine, I looked at you, looking at me. Now I know why they say the best thing are free. Gonna love you, oh, you are divine. Angel of mine, how you changed my world, you'll never know. I'm different now, you helped me grow. You came into my life, sent from above.
You came into my life, sent from above.
Things are free. Checking for you, you're right.